My paintings are conceived as an imprint of our life experience and the notion of time gone by. Surfacing on my canvas as encoded trails with different gestural patterns, describing traces of life experiences, articulated by superimposed layers, repeating rhythmically like a mantra, giving way to a complex and organic maze. A space in which each stroke coexists in a microcosmos to signify fragments of mental and physical events, turning into sediments, building up and feeding off each other. Calligraphic strokes create windows in a mesh that is tightening or loosening up to unfold or enclose the dichotomies of interior, exterior, void, plenitude, uncertainty, realization. This repetition of calligraphic signs portrays a key concept in my work, the essential and vital rhythm of life, the internal mantra repeated infinitely to give peace. All these elements fuel paintings describing my life, weaving what I call an experiential and cultural tapestry. They address essential themes like life and suffering, art and poetry, experience and self-awareness.